Sitting here in front of this shrine on the riverside park. Many people are praying here. And behind this, the Royal Palace. This is Royal Palace. This part is river. Many tourist boats are going. Here I am in Naga too. I am going to eat today this fish. Can you open it for me again?
Yeah.
This is the fish. Fish at curry. Yeah. It's the same price which set.
Yeah. Fry and...
Oh, hold this. Okay, okay. Just come here. Get into this table. I just pay money already. Waiting for me. That guy is making food for me. Here she is bringing my food. Thank you very much. This is fish head curry. And rice. And it has a piece of fish. Some vegetables. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. There is some more item. This plate is very big. Bigger than usual. Let's try. It's good, not so spicy. Rice is not basmati. Very ordinary rice. It is fish head, so many bones. Take time to clean on it. Thank you. Yeah, there.
Many songs
who from my last vlog. I'm behind the slot machines. You can see the friction. Actually, it's a very, it is the biggest casino in Phnom Penh. And for me, spending good time, having good food. Actually, I'm holding my telephone by one hand and eating by another hand. And I think I need both hands now for eating. I will use my action camera. Maybe it will help. Because I can put it somewhere and make video.
Excuse me. Can you give me an empty glass?
I want to put my camera here.
Glass.
Empty, only empty glass or empty anything. Thank you very much. He gave me more than half fish head. It's a big fish. It's like for two people. It has curry leaf inside. It makes me feel like I'm in Singapore, because I used to eat this kind of flavor food always in Singapore. And Little India. Very good memory. Just finished my food. It was very tasty and very good. As usual, in Naga world, if you eat, no matter which country food, it will never disappoint you. So try to eat ground level in Naga world. Very good.